one of the worst munitions disasters in American history tore the heart out of the great Hercules Powder Company's plant. Fires and explosions raked the area all afternoon and night, leaving an estimated 50 dead, 200 injured, and more than $2 million in property damage. The cause is under investigation. Sabotage is suspected.